Take us through the whole thing. I want to know. Top to bottom. It's all good. It all looks so good.
Oh, thanks. Mm. No, it's an, I don't know. You mean like who made the dress? And who
I just
yeah, she wants all that information.
The hair is good. The outfit's good. You look great.
You look great.
You look like an 18-inch waist.
Mm. Yeah, really, it's a good dress then.
Did I see a little curl here?
Oh, that's her mic.
Oh, that's the microphone. What is going on down there?
My dress, Regis.
I didn't expect that.
Let's see. Since you were here last, you have an addition to your household, huh?
Mm. Yes.
You adopted a little daughter.
Yes, Daisy.
Yeah. Is your son a
teenager? Does he need a lot of help?
You're a movie boy. This is like an all-female cast.
Yeah.
Is that the sight of a man in this movie?
Wow. No.
We don't need men.
Fantastic.
There's actually one... male in
one brave
donor. He's the guy carrying pizza. I'll find that. We're going to take a break. We'll come back with Meg Ryan. We're back now with Meg Ryan. New movie is called The Women. And in this movie, every woman has her own little set of problems. You know what I mean? Big or small.
Nice.
And they rely on each other sometimes.
Yeah, we're all pretty much a mess.
Everybody goes, oh.
And you notice that's what everyone reacted to.
Oh.
Your friend betrayed you? Not the whole automated teller machine.
Hey, stop it. Just stop it now. Anyway, what was that like, Meg, to sit there? Did you two reminisce a little bit? Or?
We were not.
We're
living
open tomorrow. Meg, it's great to see you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very
nice to see you.
John Hamm, Mad Men, coming up next. We'll be right back.